First, I adjust window size to this. Then I move this first board. I position the top of the mouse cursor at black line and move this form up. Then I move slider down to show me the table number one. As this. Then I choose the four color combination to fit the corner colors of this table, which is this representation, and put at the center of the board. Then I choose four color combination from this lineup here. ~100% is too small to see this lineup, or rather too big, so I shall make it smaller. Let's say 75%. Now I know that I need table one. Therefore, I'll adjust to see table one. And I will choose four different colors, starting with B1, then G1. I will use G1, Y1, and R1 together with B1. I will start with the B1. And a B1 is this. I will choose number two from the table here. Position of number two is here. So I will position a chess piece, number two here. Then I will find number three. And number three would be here. Number four would be here. Number five, blue. Would be here. Number six, blue here. Number seven, blue would be here. Number eight, blue will be here. Number nine, blue would be here. Bishop blue would be here. Zero blue would be here. Horse blue would be here. And one blue would be here. Rook blue would be here. alpha blue, it goes here, queen blue, goes here, and blue king goes here. Now I will go with the g1. And I will put number 2 here, number 3 will go here, number 4 we'll go here. Number 5 we'll go here, number 6 we'll go here, number 7 we go here, number 8 number 8 I have to correct this here, and then number 8 here. Number 9 it goes here. Bishop green. Bishop green will go here, 0 green, will go here, green horse, we'll go here. Green one. Go here. Rook. Green. Green rook.
go here. Here, green alpha, and go here, green queen, we'll go here, and green king, we'll go here.
Now I will present yellow. Y1. Number two goes here. Number three goes here. Number four goes here. Number five goes here. Number six goes here. Number seven I have to correct this here, and then position number seven here. Number eight goes here. Number nine goes here. Bishop yellow goes here. Zero yellow goes here. Horse yellow goes here. One yellow goes here. Rook yellow goes here. Alpha yellow goes here. Queen yellow goes here, and a yellow king goes here. Now I will represent R1. Number two goes here. Number three goes here. Number four Number three goes here. Number four goes here. Number five goes here. Number six
this here. Number 7. Goes here. Number 8. Goes here. Number 9. Goes here. Bishop red. Goes here. 0 red. Goes here. Horse red. Goes here. Number 1 red. Goes here. Rook red. Goes here. Alpha red. Goes here. Queen red. Goes here. And a king red. Goes here.
With this, I have completed B1, G1, Y1, R1 setup of table 1. This table here.